Jamila, por favor.
Chimamanda, você tem uma relação bastante interessante com a moda, você fez parcerias com grandes marcas, além também de divulgar bastante o trabalho de estilistas nigerianos. Como é que você se vê, né? Porque às vezes as pessoas nos colocam também, mas como é que você se vê nesse lugar também de uma referência de moda, né? De uma mulher escritora, feminista, mas que também, enfim, fala de moda e gosta de apresentar estilistas nigerianos, de falar sobre esse tema.
Oh, I like it. This is who I am. I think that there are many women like me in the world, but I think that because of the way we've been conditioned to believe certain things, to believe, for example, that if you're interested in fashion, then you must be frivolous. You're not serious. And so many intelligent women I know who like fashion will not talk about fashion because, the world tells us that if a woman is interested in fashion, she cannot be intelligent. And again, I think it goes back to that idea that women are not allowed to be many things. And also that idea of you're either this, as a woman, you're either the saint or you're the sinner. And you cannot be both. And I just, one of the, I made the choice to stop hiding. Because actually, when I started out writing, I would just pretend that I was not interested in fashion or in makeup because I wanted to be seen as this very serious person. And I felt, and actually, this is true in the US, that often to be a woman who's taken seriously, you cannot be seen as a person who cares about your appearance. But I had come from a culture here in Nigeria where you have to take care of your appearance. And having been raised by my mother, Grace Adichie, you better take care of your appearance. So really, I just think of this as who I am. I want to be allowed to be all of the things that I am. And in being all of those things, I don't want one of them to somehow be used as a reason to question my intelligence or my ability, if that makes sense. I'm genuinely interested in fashion. I genuinely like makeup. I genuinely like history. I genuinely like art. I deeply love literature. I'm very, very interested and passionate about feminism and politics. All of those things make me. And I don't want to have to deny any part of myself.